Let me show you something about the J-Doll here. This elevator is confused. Let's take it to...
Notice how the unit here is not moving. And it looks zoomed in, this is all the way out.
What you can do is, well, this one not so much.
The opposite elevator to this one has flush buttons. Yours just popped. See, it's still fell. And it does not pop.
Anyway, let's go back to L.
And if you're wondering why I went up to 18 in my first video of this take back in 2013, it was because it was because 19 through 23 were locked at the time. Yeah, I didn't mention it. So I can't even approximate what floor we are on. Classic level. I'm not sure if you saw that. There it goes. And that's it.